Hello, my name is Karen Jennings Mathis, and I'm a member of the 2021 ICED Scientific Committee. The abstract submission deadline for ICED 2021 is coming up on January 3rd, and I'm going to provide you with the top four reasons you should submit an abstract. Number one, broad reach. The virtual format will let you reach a wide international audience, and we can accept quality abstracts without worrying about space limitations. Number two, so many presentation types. The range of formats is great for potential presenters from a wide array of disciplines and across career levels, from trainees to experts. Number three, the costs are much lower. Registration fees are discounted and no extra funds are needed for travel and lodging. And finally, number four, no more missing out. You can view content live or later at your own pace until December 2021 without being forced to choose between competing sessions. And a bonus, you can present and watch all from the comfort of your home. So, over the next few weeks, take the time and submit an abstract for ICED 2021. Remember, the deadline is January 3rd.